Security guard Jerry Jones is patrolling swingers who make golfing jumpers. Henchmen from the Nemesis organization confront Jerry and throw him into the chemicals. He stumbles out and falls across high-voltage wires. This fuses the chemicals and gives Jerry fantastic superpowers. He is now the Defender.
Morning. Thanks. We do know, Mr. Grange, that of course your parking space is occupied by Mr. Lewis until 11:30. If you can validate your pass, so that of course, well, I don't suppose it will be a problem, Mr. Grange. Bye.
Jerry, for the love of Christ, are you, huh?
Hi, Jerry.
Hi, Jane.
You don't look too happy on this beautiful morning.
Well, it's Simon, you know? He's always got something to say.
You still let him push you around?
No. Look, he's my...
I don't see many cars moving through the barrier, Jerry!
Look, I've really got to get on. Have a good day.
You too. See you around.
Bye. Bye. I was always doing this. There'll be a moment.
Hearing Jane's scream, the Defender bursts into action. Her car is trapped by Slimer. Firing a light beam knocks Slimer back. The Defender summons his strength and carries Jane's car to safety.
All right. Nice day, isn't it? Yeah.
Relax, Jerry. He's a mate that starts work today. Look, go and finish the paperwork and get someone to sort out this bloody barrier.
Jerry, brought you the usual.
Thanks, Eddie. Needed this.
You're very welcome. Hey, what you got there?
Oh, it's just the usual comics, you know.
Oh, there's an item in here I'd like you to read. It's really interesting.
Thanks, Eddie.
Okay.
Jerry?
Well, I heard crashes and a scream. I thought you were
a criminal.
I just thought...
Look, Jerry, I don't want to hear it. Just get back to your patrol.
Slyman and Nemesis are back at Swingers. He speeds to confront them. Too late! A company tag bears a message. Your precious Jane has been kidnapped. She'll make a great mannequin.
I know what's going on here, Simon.
What's that, then? Oh, wait! Let me guess. I've led Spider-Boy to the complex, and he's going to spray his white goo on stuff.
No. And first of all, it's Spider-Man. No, I'm talking about you and your weird mate turning up from nowhere. I'm on to you two.
Jerry, leave your crime fighting up to your superhero friends.
Right? Yeah, sorry. Sure. Yeah.
His super hearing tunes in to Slyman's plans. What will they do with the stolen clothes and Jane, still in the factory somewhere? Defender pursues the Nemesis Terror Wagon on his superbike. He sees Jane through the back window. The Defender leaps from his superbike. Slyman grabs Jane. The head henchman confronts the Defender to no avail.
Jerry, what the hell do you think you're doing? You've gone completely nuts.
The clothes. You were selling them on. Funding crime.
What do you think you're doing coming at me like a maniac? I should have brought you right out.
Oh. Here you go. Hold it to your head. It will help keep the swelling down.
Jane, are you okay? I thought you were in trouble.
There must be going on in that overactive imagination of yours. Okay. I'm Dr. Gloom, and I've kidnapped Jane, and I'm going to take her to Gloom World.
Simon, get over yourself and tell him the truth, for goodness sake. Tell him!
The truth is, we dirtied up a bunch of Jane's stock in the warehouse. That's why the three of us are here with this van. We're going to the laundrette to get them cleaned. So there you go. That's what happened. I made a mistake. But it's obviously not as big as you trying to beat up Dave.
I'm sorry.
Jerry, it's okay.
Look, I've got to go.
Jerry.
I just got to get out of here.
Jerry!
Everything you got! Put the money in the bag! Hurry up, faster!
Hi, Jane.
Hi, Jerry.
It's a beautiful morning, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Jerry Jones races out to prevent a new crime. Simon attempts to flirt with Jane, but her attention is all on Jerry. Could he be the mysterious masked hero? Is the defender Jerry Jones?